voice is beckoning.
I've been thinking really hard about all the different ways we can win this.
Please, don't take any risks. Stay behind me.
I am a good girl. I will protect this place. Steps, there's a place where devils and demons' presence has grace. Run. Run, run, run.
Disorient them with the fog.
I can't see anything. It's all white.
Here they come. Set a tiger on them.
Uh-oh! Tiger! Well, at least it's not my mom.
Raise your spirits, men! Light the fires!
Don't stop. Just spread your wings and fly. Fly.
Maybe if I make myself melt.
Victory? No. This is merely the first step towards peace.
What's wrong? Getting tired?
Come on.
them without the reinforcements!
They cannot walk anymore. I wish to return now.
Samurai faces death with no fear.
It's peasants who run for their lives!
Out of all the opponents I could be facing, I have to fight you.
Don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first!
Come together and witness my dream!
No, 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 you first! I don't want to go, you go!
Open abyss into the mouth of hell. I will save you, but you must also save me.
This isn't good! General, what should we do?
I promise to pray daily from now on.
If you could just get me out of this mess!
Fly away, fly away, fly away. Say farewell to the world below.
You've been drinking the blood of your victims, haven't you?
I wonder where I should go. Where is my home?
I will achieve my goals. They will make me more powerful than Lord Shingen.
As the warrior who defeated me, please remember my name. I am...
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
Stand up, Lady Oichi! We are the Demon's Forces!
What happened?
Take them.
Haven't they given the order to retreat yet?
Switch sides?
Surround them and launch your attack.
If luck has any place on a battlefield, I curse the god who grants it.
We have to punish them.
I can't believe it. None of our attacks have had any effect on them.
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
That's a good sign.
There was no way! I couldn't do it! I couldn't stop them!
The Demon Queen? Yes! The Demon Queen is here! Right here!
I told you I wasn't any good at guarding things.
Use your fists. Use your brain. You're bothered by the fog? Please, there's nothing to worry about. What's my tiger's name? Oh, it's, what was it again? Actually, I'm not a big fan of the cold.
Open a bit. Off you went to call the king. You wish to hear the devil sing.
It is my dream to be a samurai warrior. Once I do that, man, it'll be sweet. I'd like to have the mind of a philosopher, but the body of an athlete.
On your knees, you beg to know what seeds of faith the devil sow.
You don't see kung fu like mine every day, huh? You're bothered by the fog? Please, there's nothing to worry about.
Come together and witness my dream.
What's my tiger's name? Oh, it's, what was it again?
Ask you will and ask you may. Fate of love on this fair day.
The kin of the Demon King cannot be defeated that easily!
I can't really see a whole lot with all this fog. It is my dream to be a samurai warrior. Once I do that, man, it'll be sweet. I'd like to have the mind of a philosopher, but the body of an athlete! You don't see kung fu like mine every day, huh?
In the dark, the girl so bright got up to see the day by night.
I should have trusted my instincts.
I will never forget nor forgive your vile treachery. That day, you not only killed Lord Hideyoshi, you also killed me.
What do you mean? The sunlight's rays are ever so gentle.
No matter what you try, you will not escape me, Ieyasu.
I will cast you into a black abyss of unbearable pain and torment.
How dreadful. You say such a thing.
It's fine. Let him talk all he likes. I'm used to it at this point. Same old Mitsunari.
Speak, One-Eyed Dragon! I, Ieyasu Tokugawa, have traveled far to hear your words.
You sure took your time. Must have ridden here in the back of a turtle.
Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
Come on! Let's see how long you can keep up with me.
It might be fun. And I do have some time to kill.
Lord Masamune, stay alert! Our enemies could advance at any moment!
You must stand up, Lady Oichi! We are the Demon's forces!
I do not wish to run anymore. I don't like it.
Stop it already, would you? It may be overkill, but I'm gonna give it 100%. Getting boring.
Try harder! Put up a challenge!
There's no way you'll beat the boss on horseback!
Oops, out of time.
There is so much repetition in living.
Lord Masamune, please wait at the headquarters for news of our victory.
Why do you keep your eyes shut like that?
You are here in body, but not in mind? There can be no doubt that war devours one's soul.
Oh, no, don't look so serious.
To ensure our victory, we must not hesitate to light the fuse.
Just makes me furious. Dare they so recklessly?
And you call yourself my right eye?
Give me the chance, and I promise I'll do better. The moon dies in... The one thing you weren't counting on is how patient Masamune's forces are. It is time to wait. Well, a man can only be patient for so long.
If you can't even protect yourself, how can you protect me?
If you doubt it, I shall prove to you my worth. That's a small victory. This battle is still far from over. May the sun rise and shine its light upon the road to victory.
Show them, Kojiro. Show them what you can do.
Don't break eye contact. If you can win the stare, you can win the fight.
I want to be just like Lieutenant Kojiro someday!
This battle is coming to its end, and I will be the victor.
As usual, nice swordplay.
It's nothing. I'll never compare to a true dragon. Are you prepared to kill anyone or destroy anything in order to advance?
To meet me?
Kojiro! Ride like the wind!
Yes. Dominance can be an intoxicating source of poisonous conceit.
And Kojiro's right at home, wrangling wild horses.
There's no use for a puppet with no strings. Poor thing.
Lucky for me, I've tamed more than my fair share of wild horses before.
You can defeat me?
I wouldn't be too sure about that. I guess you better try.
I hear thunder in the distance. Far, far away. It lingers in my ear.
That was a nice, relaxing ride, right?
I got here as fast as I could.
Fortunately, that thunder was not caused by me. That was the best escape attempt I've ever seen. Too bad it failed. The weight of this world has taken its toll on you. No one's to blame for it.
Yes. As long as I am not the one who is at fault.
Dragons are loyal. And they will always see their mission through. You better think twice before trying anything, because there's no force stronger than mine. If you know what's good for you, you wipe that smile off your face.
How can you hope to survive if you act so carelessly?
Gojiro, please. I know what I'm doing.
It is time to wake.
There's nothing you can do that'll make me retreat.
Stop it already!
I'll leave no man standing to avenge.
So long, Mitsuhide.
Why are you letting yourself get beaten like that?
Because the road to victory is paved with pain! Show me how good a guard you are. There's only one more left for our taking. If it were the old me, I would turn right around. Do you really think that you've tamed the dragon? I hope I can count on your support.
It should go without saying. You need not ask for it.
Fall into the abyss.
How can I be my best when my wings are clipped? I've got 6 swords. How many would you have me draw? Are you gonna cry like a baby? Or are you gonna surprise me?
Next time we meet, only one of us will be walking away.
Fall back! I won't allow you to die today!
All you should care about now is that I stand before you.
Hey!
frustrations fuel your fight, but they won't last forever. Will you make it, or will you not? That is the question. Times may be hard, but watch this dragon rise to the occasion! Let the curtains be drawn, and the dragon takes center stage!
Please don't die, Demon Queen! We still haven't fulfilled our mission!
Go ahead and try. I'll just laugh off your best attack.
Open abyss into the...
Tell me, why is it you harbor so much hate? Shake this burden from my shoulders. Now, let us see who is the angel and who is the devil.
Why does that monster hate me? What have I done?
Dragons are loyal, and they will always see the mission through. You better think twice before trying it, because there's no force stronger than mine. If you know what's good for you, you wipe that smile off your face. Well, well. I think I'll sit this one out.
Thank you for letting me join!
This moment has come at last.
Men, I'm counting on you. Prepare yourselves for battle.
Yes, sir. We won't let you down.
I shall be swallowed up by the raging current. I am sure of it. I see it. The surging waves of Lord Happy and Lord Grumpy. They will become one and turn all into nothing.
came again? Well, I suppose it can't be helped. Remain at the headquarters until I return. Understand? Promise me.
Of course. I shall do as you say. Because you see, I'm a good girl.
The hour has arrived, my lord. There's no turning back. We all pledge life and limb to your victory, down to the last man.
I cannot risk defeat, Mitsunari. The price is too great. Our bond will hold.
I wish Lord Grumpy would disappear. He attempts to block out the sunlight. I'll not have it. Yes, I shall protect him. Lord Happy and his rays of joy. Such a crook should be sentenced to death.
Oichi, you should never speak that way.
Why not?
Well, you see, he and I used to serve in the same force. He was quite stubborn, so he was constantly losing his temper.
Oh my.
As a result of this behavior, he made many enemies. However, that never seemed to concern him. Back in those days, Mitsunari seemed to possess qualities of both darkness and light.
Both darkness and light.
People admired his exceptional abilities. He gained respect for fearlessly presenting his true nature. I'll admit, I was envious of him because of this.
Lord Happy, do you feel regret because you must fight him?
To be honest, Oichi, he and I are enemies because there are things upon which we can't compromise. Mitsunari, now there's a man worth going up against. That's the reason I fight. With all my strength. Think, Oichi. Have you ever tried to protect something you value dearly? It's much the same.
A precious thing.
Yes. It slumbers deep in your heart. But even so, you may no longer remember it.
Slumbers in the depths of my heart, it sleeps.
Finish this up, we'll sail back home together.
Climb aboard. We shall sail together.
How could you truly be the Demon Queen when you choose to side with the Ieyasu? That sickens me. Don't push your luck on the Ieyasu. You're merely using that woman because of who she is to further your own purposes.
No, I am not. She wishes only to find a little peace so that she may finally rest.
It's cold. It's frightening.
I do hope I get to watch the stars in peace tonight. I shall use the lightning edge to prevent any harm from befalling Mitsunari.
Let us go, Munishige, and use the lightning edge on Lord Hideyoshi's behalf!
Come together and witness my dream!
I must now show my true capabilities.
Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
I will not speak without first being addressed. Until then, I am all ears. I have worked long and hard on my skills to become the next great general of our times.
Only a Munishige could handle a weapon like that.
No matter what else I try in this world, there is nothing that could compare to the passion I hold for swordplay. My heart is the heart of a samurai. It is filled with unwavering dignity and proud honor. This is the first step in what is going to be a trying and lengthy war. This masterpiece, the Lightning Edge, I inherited from my father.
Lord Grumpy is the most dreadful color. I wonder, maybe he too has something he holds precious. Everyone's so angry. What happened? Open abyss. Into the map.
Yes, that's it.
Come to me so that I can kill you all.
Of what worth is a dead samurai to anyone?
Like a firefly. And in the air.
True swordsman must bear all through his craft and the teachings of Jigen Ryu.
It's right now to go.
I must avoid his blow at all costs. It would surely kill me.
So you've got skills, and they seem well honed. Such a strange state of affairs. The West against the East. Strange indeed. If I ruled this country, it would be filled with a bunch of roughnecks.
We are all one. United, proud and strong.
Your future awaits you, beyond my dead body.
show yourself, or I'll have you thrown back in that wretched cell.
All right. I suppose I have no choice but to play along for now.
Like water and oil, a perfect mix.
Water and oil, huh? We're never gonna get along.
Is there something that you would never compromise?
Such fountain companion. Turn to stop.
Do not worry. You are but the first to experience this agony.
I gotta tell you, Yoshitsugu, you have really terrible taste in women.
They are a curse that continues to haunt me.
Wait. It's too painful to move now.
What is it that I must do to send your soul to oblivion?
Open the abyss into the mouth of hell.
I have never told a lie. I am as honest as any man could come. Inevitable defeat is a poor excuse for not trying your best. Look to the sky and see how the darkness of night advances.
As usual, I shall get no satisfaction from this.
If you refuse to await the darkness, then you leave me no choice.
I cannot hear it. Where did the peaceful song go?
May misery. Even I am unaware of what madness awaits us beyond. It pleases me so to see those beasts. Sweat about your brow.
Open the abyss into the mouth of...
One can only speculate what awaits us in death. It is life's only certainty. This doesn't look too good. It was a cruel fate for you to be born into this world like that. On behalf of Mitsunari, I command you to battle.
Yeah.
Is this the end? Am I to leave him behind?
No! You cannot die!
You were asking for it, Yoshitsugu.
How
come together and witness my dream. Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
You may very well look the part, but can you live up to it?
Die, Demon Queen! We still haven't fulfilled our mission!
Open abyss into the mouth of hell. and witness my dream. Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
Careful not to hurt yourself while you're beating on us. It seems I'm getting the hang of this.
Come together and witness my dream. Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
Show no mercy when I'm this angry.
His hands weren't bound. He'd probably be ruling the country by now.
What do you think about us joining forces?
was just thinking about what I was gonna eat for dinner. That's all. I wish you'd just leave me alone! Wait! If I surrender now, will you let me go?
Open the abyss into the mouth of hell.
This may be a heavy burden, but it's also an effective weapon.
Even with his hands tied, he just won't give up.
Huh? You're still standing? Wow. It would be greatly appreciated if you'd mind your own business. I will continue to fight until the day I die. It is in my nature to do so. I may be at a disadvantage, but it won't stop me from hitting you harder than you'll ever hit me.
One has no choice but to pursue their destiny. It's the reason we're alive.
Even with his hands tied, he's still quite the troublemaker.
Your luck has finally run out. What a shame. One has no choice but to pursue their destiny. It's the reason we're alive.
Even with his hands tied, he's still quite the troublemaker.
There's nothing left to say. If you were reasonable, you would have already retreated.
My freedom.
poison. Absolving. Allowing me to purge the traitors from these lands. I beg of you, grant me permission to slaughter these foul men. Inuyasha, it is in your name I fight. Until the end.
Tell me, why do you fight? I'm curious to know.
Why should I waste my breath explaining that to you? The men who are both nonsense.
You were born into a legacy that is feared and privileged. You want for nothing and have the world at your feet. Will you ever understand? You, who were spared by death and then surrendered your soul. On that day, I died! You ran away to save yourself! And you continue to flee!
Finally, we're here to move. I can see that you are happy. What is it that I finally believe about? And what is it? Slumbers in my heart. I'm curious about what that awakened secrets inhabit your heart. What is it that brings you to tears?
Responsibility. I will pay for it with my life. What can I take from you that would have you understand my grief? Do not touch this torn soul. It is all he left me with. Why must they, too, disrupt my plans?
Come together and witness my dream!
My lord, grant me the cruelty to make them suffer.
Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
From every fall, I rise again, stronger.
How could you be so foolish to think you could win against Hideyoshi's forces?
If the Dark King were to take his sword to me, those wounds would never heal.
Lord Hideyoshi, I have yet to earn my death.
Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
Oichi!
I told you to get some rest. Are you all right? Oichi?
I don't know. I can't find whatever it might be that sleeps in my heart.
That's all right. Come on. There's no need for all these tears. Can you walk?
I was told not to cry. It was a moment so much like this one. Someone so long ago. I'm supposed to remember. What a beautiful bridge we've built.
I will...